Most elements are produced in the Big Bang in stars or subsequently when a star explodes. But the three light elements, lithium, beryllium and boron, cannot be produced in these events, except for traces like, for example, lithium in the Big Bang. So these three elements are produced by spallation in the interstellar medium. Spallation means that a core is hit, for example, by one proton, and then two protons are expelled from this core, and thereby a new element is produced. So an example for such a spallation reaction is carbon 12 is hit by one proton, then two protons are expelled, and this produces 11 boron. So thereby boron is produced. Or a second spallation reaction is 12 carbon is hit again by a proton, but then four protons are released and two neutrons are released, and this then produces 7 lithium. So thereby lithium is produced. So these are two of the examples how these elements can be produced by spallation. And as spallation is a more rare event, this is one of the reasons why these three elements have such low abundances.